more good news. They just dropped another net. Right, they came in front of the rocks here and put a net around the shoal that popped up. Awesome, that was really awesome. Pity I wasn't live, or it didn't happen while I was live. But they just chased out on the beach and the guys are pulling already. I think it's going to be a massive net, because the shoal that was sitting here was quite thick. And from what I could see, where they dropped the net was right around them. This whole section here, you can see the birds are starting. I think this is going to be a proper net. We're probably going to have some of the sharks and stuff coming in with them now on the high tide into the bay here. So I'm sure we'll be seeing some action soon. They're all busy on the beach there. Got low power on my phone. On the beach there, pulling the net, as you can see in the back there. They already started pulling. That was very quick, eh? We didn't even expect that, otherwise I would have had you guys on with that net that went out. They're using this, the guy swimming with the net that keeps the sharks away. He's still in the back line there. They did, it was a good drop around. You could see the whole shoal coming up when they went out and they dropped. So I'm sure that's going to be a healthy helping of sorts coming out here at Banana Beach. They did it in front of the rocks because the tide is pushing, the current is pushing south-north. So with that net, it should kind of straighten out to the beach as they pull it now. And they already had an angle to miss this front of the bricks here, to miss this. They had quite a 45 degree angle they're pulling it, but that south-north current should actually straighten it out for them nicely. I don't know if you guys can see anything. Just behind those big breakers. There's another boat lining up. I think that net's already gone down. It's tightened up. Can't see the boys anymore, so it's tightened up. Probably pulling here in the back of the foam already. So yeah, it's a long haul. I would say about 300 meters they need to pull that net. And I think that's going to be a cracker one. And I hope I've got enough battery life to show you guys. And the other guys in the back, I said that was crazy, but that's what these guys have to do to get that net around the sides. They prepare for months beforehand, a lot of cost going in there and investments. And yeah, they had to. We've been sitting here for 3 hours, that shoal's not moving with the tide. It just popped up a little bit to the left and they were ready and they grabbed it, got the net around it. So yeah, brilliant stuff. It was really brilliant what they did now. But yeah, later I'll give you guys an update. I don't want this phone to run flat. And I'll give you an update as soon as the net's on the beach.